When the call came in, Douglas Police Chief Eric Spate was able to get there in less than a minute.
The call came in as a six-day-old baby locked in a car that was not running. So when I got to the call, the parents were trying to do their best to get the kid out, but they said it hadn't been in there but 10 minutes or less, and it was actually in the morning time. It wasn't in the dead heat of the day. So I was able to take our unlocking kit and have the door open within less than a minute, and the child was fine after that. They said they didn't know if they had accidentally hit a lock or the car had locked automatically itself, but it was an accident, a true accident.
That's a parent's nightmare. Unfortunately, it was an accident that ended well, but unfortunately, there are accidents that don't. There's an organization out there that is dedicated to preventing these accidents from happening.
The National Safety Council says it takes 10 minutes for the temperature inside a vehicle to rise 20 degrees. That can be deadly for children. Information from Safe Kids Worldwide, a nonprofit organization, says busy parents or a deviation from routine can cause parents to forget their child is in the car. The organization has tips for parents. Keep your car locked when you are not in it so your kids don't gain access and unknowingly get locked in. Create reminders by putting something in the back seat next to your child, like a briefcase, a purse, a cell phone, or your left shoe even. Set a calendar reminder on your electronic device to make sure you dropped your child off at daycare and develop a plan so you will be alerted if your child is late or no show.